of this empty house. That don't bother me. I can take a few tears now and then and just let them out.